Being in a relationship does not give an individual sexual rights. Having sex through fear, force, or fraud, or intimidation could constitute rape.